Our mission is to guard the magicians. While they're performing the ritual, they'll be defenseless.
What an honor for us lowly mercenaries to serve as human shields for the great magicians.
I knew you'd say that.
At least it pays well, since it's a secret mission.
That's right. It doesn't matter if we have the respect of the Alliance or not. We'll still carry out the mission.
Leave the dirty work to the tears of blood, huh?
If the forbidden magic hits a Pentar, it'll be a devastating blow to the Yasol. But if we fail, there's a good chance we'll be surrounded by the Blast Worlds. If something like that happens, retreat to Lester on the border of Garut. Understood?
Yes, sir!
Let's go.
I hope you find what you're looking for.
Yeah, you too. Before it started. It was over before it started. Well done, everyone. There you are. General Agram, we're ready.
It's time. Even you must be nervous for this one.
Hardly.
It's quite reassuring having you here, although the old general doesn't speak so highly of you.
You know the whole story, don't you? I just received a schooling.
He's a capable general, trusted by the commander himself. He was called the Golden Lion in his younger days. Even I cannot question his orders.
I understand.
If we succeed, it will give the Alliance a great advantage. But if we fail, the Blast Worm will.
We will carry out the mission successfully.
I have faith in you. But if it becomes too dangerous, hold back. Be careful.